woman next in the U.S. Supreme Court. We can argue our best, but you must help us with judges who are fair and who will listen to our arguments. Join me. We will say prayer.